Excuse me, it's a little small in here. Sorry about that. Ruby stopped the video. Very mad at her. Bad. Sorry. Okay, now I'm gonna close up the tent for the night. We are not doing a 20. Well, I don't know yet. I want to do a 24-hour challenge in here. I absolutely do. But I don't know if we're doing one tonight because I need to know because it's like 6 o'clock now.
We could do it tomorrow.
But no, that would be a whole day. We have school the next day. We can't do that. So we could sleep in here. But it's small. It's like really small. So.
Do you want me to go get pillows and blankets?
Have to sleep like this. Try laying down. Just to see what it would be like.
I would sleep in the corner.
Ow. If you guys are friends with me in real life, or, you know, not even me in real life, but in person, you know how tall I am. I don't fit good in here. Look good.
I'm fine.
Yeah.
Oh, but the ground's not comfy.
Yeah, the ground's not comfy.
Oh.
We need pillows and blankets.
I'll go get them.
Ow. Oh my gosh, I just hurt my back so bad.
I'm gonna go get some buttons.
We do have a real tent, like an actual big one.
Oh.
I'm seriously gonna ask my parents if we can sleep in that tonight. So I want you to.
I have to get out of there.
Like this video, please, you guys. At least 3 likes. 3 likes, that's not a lot. All I need is 3 likes for you, and I'll do a 24-hour challenge in my other video, the other tent one. I've had 10 likes. Well, that was a lot because I didn't realize how much. Like, I've never done 24-hour challenge, so I never realized like how much time you need to spend in there. I don't even know what they're doing over there. Don't even know what they're doing. Oh my gosh, they're crazy.
Oh, sorry, I need to raise the head.
Anyway, yeah, so we have a much bigger tent here. I'll actually show you guys if I can fit it. So, as you know, the playroom is right here. So, I'm not gonna say why, but you guys should just, like, remember what my house looks like. I'm just saying. For no reason, you know, just. Because, so here's the playroom. It's a little bit messy right now. Just a little bit. It shouldn't be, though. Ruby does not clean up her stuff. But whatever. So, yeah. Alright. So this is the closet. I don't know if you guys know, but this used to be me and Ruby's bedroom before the upstairs was built. So this was our closet. So, hold on. Oh, Arlo's in the tent.
The first one in here.
Get, he's so huge.
Come on, get in. Get in the tent.
Arlo, get in the tent.
Oh, he's too big. Oh. He's knocking it down. Oh, no.
Ours, go in.
Yeah, okay. He went right in there. Lay down. Sit. Lay. Arlo, down. Sit.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh.
Now it's National Geographic's Wind Dogs Attack. I think that bears attack tent, so now.
It's gonna fall.
She's so
high.
Look at that puppy face.
Who's your cute popper? Oh, you scared me, huh? You scared me. That's a big black bear.
Anyway, let's get back to the playroom. So here's just the kitchen right now. It's really dark. I don't know why we don't have the lights on, but we don't. So, bathroom. Okay. Anyway. Yeah. So this is a mess right now. Like, it's dark in here. We don't have a light. So there's games. There's all my slime stuff. And air mattress. We have a tent in here. We do. We took it with us when we went camping. Oh my gosh, see this blanket? I was making this, but I never finished. Anyway, losing track. I want to use it. I just found this on the floor. Do you know what this is, you guys? This is like borax. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't even be touching that. What is this? Oh, I know what this is. This is, I forgot what it's called, but it's like that sand stuff. Whatever. Next week or this coming week, or I don't even know when, but we are gonna go through this, closet. Oh my gosh, you guys. I just found the tent. I know you can't see that, but I found it. It's way under there. I honestly don't even know if it's gonna fit in our house. So I have this claw thing. Just getting the light. So I have this claw thing. I'm gonna try to use it to show you guys where it is. I don't have a light. I have this thing. Oh, this doesn't work. Ah, can't do it. Alright, whatever. But I have this thing. It's really pretty. But it actually can turn on. So it does not look like it. Oh my gosh, you guys. I've had it on. I bet it wastes the battery off. Oh, great. I mean, ouch. So, since it's like a light, you might see it better. No, you can't. Darn it. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna show you guys. I don't know how to get the flash on while I'm videoing, so. But I'm trying to show you with this claw thing. So. It's right there. Can't get it. Ah! Oh my gosh, I almost fell backwards. Okay, so I'm gonna go ask my parents right now to see if we can take it out somehow. I don't even know how we would. But it's really big. I honestly don't remember when we went camping. Well, of course I remember it, but I don't remember how big it is. I know it's big. It fit all four of us. So I'm just gonna say, so tell you guys what happens in a minute. Okay, so they said no because it's really hard.
Are you videoing that whole time?
No, not us talking. But she said no because it's really hard. But Ruby made me a bed in here.
Well, it's too big to set up in the house, too, huh?
Yeah, it's also too big. Remember, I told you guys I don't know how to get this. Whoa, real thanks.
So this is your pillow. This is my pillow.
Thanks.
And this is our pillow that we're gonna sleep under. But then this is.
The blanket.
Yeah.
Like mattress, kind
yeah,
of. Thanks, ta-da. Little Rube. All right, let me try it. Test video me. Don't touch anything, okay? You can hold the pop socket, but that's it. Hold the pop socket. Okay, so I'm gonna try to fit in here. You know what? You might want a video from out here.
Oh, yeah, let me get out. Look at Fluffy. Fluffy. Ow.
You must have gone in your tent. Julie must have bite me.
Watch out.
Uh-oh, crazy eyes. Watch out, Rob. Crazy eyes is out. Oh, no. Look at that tongue. Oh.
Okay, you guys. Oh, come on, baby. Come on.
He's not fit. Oh, he wants some ball.
Okay,
there.
So.
Want me to take these?
Yeah.
Don't press anything.
Don't push any buttons.
Don't push any button. This is like a 10-minute video. Okay, well.
Hi,
Ar.
Hi.
Hi.
It doesn't matter. Just please do it.
Puppy.
Alright, so here we are in our tent. This is how we would be sleeping. Tight fit. We'll see if Arlo can come in here. Ars, come here.
He's too busy biting me.
Come snuggle with
sissies. Oh, no, fix that fire alert. Oh, no. Oh, no. Butt to the face.
You said it.
Oh, but bear attack. Bear attack. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's coming. Oh, no. We
my bear attack! Oh no! No! Ow, my toe! Arlo, you got my toe, you silly pup! Oh, Joey. For you! Come. Oh, sorry. I got distracted with the bear.
We're all locked up in here.
I hope it's bear proof.
Come on, guys. Oh, no.
I think I hear one.
There's a bear coming.
Oh, no.
Oh, right there.
Oh.
Coming.
Oh, he's wrapped around my foot. Oh, no. He's playing soccer. Oh, no. He's going in the tent.
Come here.
Uh-oh. He's in Arlo. Oh. No. What happened, Ar? What happened?
Oh. Look who's still trying to lag.
Arlo, get in there. Get in the tent. Go ahead. Get in there. Oh, not there. Not there. Ow.
Hey, Ar, you want to
ow.
Ow.
Oh, no.
Okay, you can have it.
Not enough room in here.
You guys, I think we're gonna end this video here.
Yeah, it's like the 10-hour video. Bye!
Hey, alright,
so don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. And yeah, so thanks for watching. I will say bye.
I will say bye.
Bye.
Bye.